Well, if the thought of going to the dentist scares you, you are not alone. That fear sometimes stops people from even setting foot in the dentist's office. But new technology aims to calm that fear. And here to explain are dentist Brian Laskin and one of his patients, Jennifer Fernjack. Great to have you both here today. You're in good company, Jennifer. I heard Savannah Guthrie say the other day it's been 3 years since she's been to the dentist for this very reason.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
We'll get to you in a minute. Let's talk about the technology here.
Sure.
Doctor, what have you created? I see it sitting here on the table in front of us.
Yeah, thank you. Opera VR is it's a virtual reality system that reduces anxiety for patients. It really bothered me that people hate going to the dentist. It's kind of my personal mission to change that by transporting people's awareness away from the dental practice while they're there.
So you put this on, and then the patient can choose whatever scenes that they're looking at. What are some examples of the things that you'd
able
to choose?
We have about five different adventures that we call them that patients can go on. So we have things like calming nature scenes, which has been proven to be the most effective for adults. And then there's specific kids' videos. Then we have things like underwater scenes, but everything is meant to be calming, so the patient just sits back and relaxes, and the dental team actually can choose the video and the audio for you.
That's just amazing there. All right, Jennifer, tell us for you how this has changed your life.
It's amazing. I can tell you that ever since I was a little girl, I was afraid to go to the dentist office, and literally, like, to the point where I've actually passed out in the dentist chair before. It affects me physically. So by using these glasses, it's made a huge difference in my experience. And I can tell you that by simply watching through the lens of a scuba scene, I literally felt like I was a scuba diver going through the ocean, very, very relaxed. And by facing my fears in this regard and having a very positive experience, it makes me look forward to the next time. It gives me confidence.
Well, that's quite an endorsement forward as a trip to the dentist.
Yes,
which two of us would
I look
say,
forward to it now. Yeah.
Those fears. What's happening in the brain that makes this work?
Well, it's still being studied, but if you look at meditation, for example, if you meditate on gratitude, it's proven to make you happier because you can't be grateful and depressed at the same time. Similarly, if we're overwhelming your senses with calming imagery, your brain actually feels like it's at the beach versus in the dental practice. And so it shifts the pain scale. Like, it takes much more of a response to actually get a negative response, like a pain response. And so it's been proven to be, current research shows it reduces anxiety and pain about 60%, which is huge.
So you're administering less medication then to patients then?
Yeah.
When this is working, when they're responding?
Definitely, and I call it digital nitrous because it works very similarly to nitrous oxide, if you've had that before, except it's drug-free, so there's not the risks, there's not the sort of, from our perspective as dentists, less sort of to work around. It just kind of works.
Well, I know you're excited because you're sharing this and the success of this with so many, and you're being here today really gives this a lot of interest and support for it. Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having
us. Thank you for having us.
You know, pleasure. Everything you need to know about Opera VR and how to try this out for yourself, you can go to care11.com, look under the 4 p.m. show page.